Welcome back to AS E DEY HOT. Oga Bobby is still on top of our telephone line. They wait patiently. Oga Bobby, thank you very much for your patience. You have the floor. Welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Good morning.
Good morning, to Oga Bobby.
This topic, I was so excited. You know, my body, every part of my body, they do jolly, because it not be today I they cry for this matter. If you recall, I used to the first time when I call for during that debate time, I bring this matter up. Say that guy need to be arrested, but. Nothing happened. I'm gonna say, now new government will enter when this one can happen now to arrest them. You know, the thing is, say this thing doesn't take place not be today for long time. You understand me now? This is how corruption till it starts. Because if you look at those of them when they go come, when they take that money from, when they are employ some of themselves. For them to see what happened to them, what they do for the office. It's going to make things difficult for those when we say we want to go to renew passport to get a new passport they go to call them money, all those things, the bribes, all those things that could happen. Because this is how the corruption started. You understand me now? Because the discipline not going to be there again because you collect money from these people. You understand me now? So even to the army, to the police, everything. You understand me? So the government need to really put eyes down and check these things. Look at the big those who are in charge because they spread the system. They spread the system everywhere for us. It's not good.
Oga Bobby,
that man need to be very accountable for what he do.
Oga Bobby, make I ask you one quick question. How you take things? Say we go get system when we say. Person when we say they appoint, you know, go just they look and say, after all, now my Oga appoints me. Everything when I want to do, now for them, I don't get anything to do about Nigerians. How you take things say we go feel the hold people when we appoint? Not be elected people now. People when they appoint,
may accountable they do to a particular Nigerians. Response, yes.
Listen, the thing we say, we get to each, like for here, police get those when they investigate police. Army get what they investigate army.
Very true.
We get to get those who investigate all these people apart from AFCC.
Very true.
We get to get each of them they to get their own office where they investigate this matter of them for about these people there. Then when they look at the matter pass beyond them, they got to shift out to the biggest office.
Very, very true. Okay, thank you very much for this contribution. This is your suggestion, don't show say we need to hold people accountable. That is, we'll get people when we say, but they watch these people, they sure say they do what they're supposed to do. We get Precious all the way from Rivers. Precious, good morning and welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Good morning.
Good morning, Precious.
This matter fits me well because my 1,000 follow die for this side.
Your 1,000 follow?
Yes, my 1,000 follow die for this side matter. It fits me well. If that man, they go jail. Make only one no go jail because not only one chop the money. Many people follow chop.
They involved, yes.
All those people, they say they involved for the money. Make they follow go that jail. One, you know who? You want to not pay me receipt?
Precious. Hello, Precious. Stay there.
This employment to people where they lost their
personal. Their lives, yes.
So I'm not going to blame that past administration. I'm going to blame the bad people in their power for this immigration matter at that time. So if that man, they go jail, not only one will go. Make people will follow top the money, follow collect the money, follow go the jail.
Precious.
Precious. Thank you very much for this important contribution.
I'm ask.
And that's your 1,000 naira follow for the 676,675,000. This one don't go a long way to show, say, some people, they believe, say, when they're inside government, now office, and anything when they feel do to just enrich themselves at that point in time, they go do it. Like we talked earlier, I go good make we point out, say, going through the process of, say, you they collect money from people based on scam. Under our constitution, under section, subsection 419, that is that they call it. Now, why many people they call it 419, when you obtain money through false pretense from people. Now, if you decide, say, you want to do something, when you go create jobs, why not make sure, say, the thing they captured inside the budget? If you know they're inside the budget, why not collect approval from the necessary people when you talk, say, okay, we'll do them like this. Why you can't give this thing to agency when we say they'll come talk, say, maybe when they find work, pay 1,000 naira, can't do that thing. All those kinds of things, they cause serious problems for inside this, our country. We get one of our callers when they call us all the way from Lagos. Ike, good morning and welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Good morning, Ike.
Hello?
We didn't hear you.
Good morning.
Good morning.
I actually like the program you guys are talking about right now.
Okay.
Concerning what you were discussing about accountability and there's so many things factor that is happening in this country.
We didn't hear you, Ike. Continue.
Hello.
We didn't hear you.
Okay. In the past regime has been so bad. So we should always try to look at the aspect of changing this country's mentality. Ourselves are the problem of this country, especially the leaders, those top officials. They're not reliable to represent the common Nigerians.
Hmm.
They are on their own party. They want to collect money for themselves and their families. So if we can change our mentality and change our way we think our children to come will. We benefit from those things and try to impart new behavior and live. Okay. Hello?
Now we hear you. They hear you.
Hello, can you hear me?
Yes, continue.
Yeah, so my most question is that we should change our way of thinking. If we want big things happen in this country, we should change our way of thinking.
Thank you very much,
for this important contribution. Change our way of thinking. That is to say, anything we do, make we know say, okay, this thing we do, now in service to the people,
rather than promoting
our fatherland. We get peace. It call us all the way from K2. Peace. Good morning and welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, peace.
Yes, sir. See, this topic, I really appreciate it. Even my money today inside it. Even for this federal tax force, we're there for 7 up.
A lot of that be part of that exercise too.
That one too, not the same. We pay 200,000.
200,000?
Yes.
For one person?
Of course. I alone pay 200,000. I collect
200,000 for that?
Yes. Because I finished school since 2010. I've not gotten a job. So
wait.
Then
peace.
The friend told me that
peace.
This federal tax was.
Hello, yeah. Peace.
Yeah.
I beg. Okay. I beg. I want to make you clarify also on this particular matter. Say, for this same immigration exercise we play out in 2014. Eh? You say you pay how much? 200,000 naira as an individual.
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Not the immigration one, I mean the federal task force.
Okay.
Yeah, I pay 1,000 naira for the immigration stuff.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay,
so
this
federal task force, they should find something to do as well.
Thank you very much, peace, for that contribution.
For your important contribution. We will ensure we carry out our own investigation as they concern the federal tax force to see why one person, because of saying they find work, go pay 200,000 naira. They look for work. From all the way from K2, we go enter inside Cross River. Collect this call from one of our Ogbonge callers. Good morning and welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Good morning. Good morning. Who would they talk to, I beg? Okay, Ebuta.
Yes.
Good morning. Would they hear you? Continue, would they hear you?
Good morning.
Continue.
Okay. I want to introduce for everything we are talking.
Okay.
That man will collect that money for that immigration exercise. The man not up the money alone, say you know so. Good morning.
Okay. Okay, Buta, I beg.
For that immigration exercise.
Okay.
The man not up the money alone. You know, as that's in this way. Did they hear me?
Would they hear you? Continue.
The man, after they gather all that money, there are people who share that money. The government ensures all those people may they follow call them through for this matter. And the other offense, you say, he gather all those people to them for the different state capital for Nigeria. Because of them, there, a lot of them die. May they also check that side.
Okay, Ebuta. Thank you very much for your contribution.
Very, very obvious, when we talk about responsibility, when we give people position,
they must make sure
they do them very, very well. And accountability not to ensure, say, that's what we give them to do, they really do them very, very well. We get Clement, they call us all the way from Okota. Clement, good morning and welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Ukubia, Chukwudi, I greet you now.
Good morning, Clement.
Sorry, I'm calling because of that guy that called from Amsterdam.
Okay, Oga Abba Moro.
Oga Abba Moro. Chukwudi, you get one question where you be asked him.
Okay.
You say,
how we go take we ensure, say those when we
elect,
put, or those when they appoint
for
they go take government and they go do what they're supposed to do.
Chukwudi, he already asked the question and he don't answer them. You know what I say, he don't ask the question and he don't answer them.
Okay.
You say appointments.
Mm.
Who they give them the appointments?
Very true. So those when we elect.
Mm-hmm.
No, it's by election, Abi.
Mm-hmm.
And then mean go see do something where go favor the president, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
And I will see make Jonathan governor be no fit to elect the guy for this team be that.
Mm.
On the second thought, the reason I was calling was because one of our members called National Association of Unemployed Graduates.
Okay.
Earlier by name Kenneth.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. See, that day I witnessed a thing. That recruitment exercise created a lot of avenue for most Nigerians to make money.
Mm-hmm.
In the sense that people that were selling white t-shirts, mm-hmm. white sneakers, white trousers, they made a lot of money in that period.
Mm-hmm.
Aside the 1,000 that was paid for mm-hmm. purchasing of form. Even people that were doing cafe business made a lot of money because you have to go to the cafe to make registration.
Mm-hmm.
You understand?
True.
Pregnant women were seen at the scene. You get?
Yes.
So all this money where they come collect now, what do they use and do? Those people, they don't employ them.
Mm-hmm.
The ones who die, Jonathan finally said they compensate them according to the papers or what mm-hmm. we read when he wanted to come up again for re-election.
Mm-hmm.
You know, must he wait for re-election before he now addresses the issue of those people that lost their life?
Very serious question.
Doing that thing. Mm-hmm. That's to tell you that our leaders are just playing jamboree with all of us, all of our lives.
Oga Clement, thank you very much for this, your important contribution. The fact say we they discuss this particular issue and everybody for Nigeria feel this particular experience now something when we say it go there encourage him, we continue to talk him so that those when they lead us, if they think say that jamboree they won't use us do, we go ensure say because now we put them there, they go do waiting they right. We get Ajani, they call us all the way from Lekki. Oga Ajani, good morning and welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Ajani, good morning.
Oga Ajani, reduce the volume of your television. Reduce the volume of your television.
Did they hear us?
Can you hear me, sir?
Yes, continue.
Okay. So my contribution for this matter now be say, because even though I have three brothers, maybe say they participate for that exercise that time.
Three brothers?
Three brothers, yeah, that participate for that exercise for local year, by Kogi State.
Mm.
The one that participate, then one India, and the other one, of which then he missed himself, of which almost 3 days before we come see. Before they come to the place where that one first day came. So, because people took plenty. So, what I went to my mother, say, all the people won't be saying die that time. And then let them help us call this, their name to the federal government, let them compensate them. Because this man now, he don't carry that money now to enrich his family and other people. They won't be saying they contribute for the matter that time when they share the money. I beg all the people, the concern now, I don't get people when he die, but people when they die, not the citizens of this country.
Thank you very much, Ajani.
Ajani, thank you very much for your important contribution. And this suggestion when you give government, say, if we talk, say, okay, oh, we won't lay this matter to rest, finally. Some Nigerians don't look, say, okay, our 1,000, I don't go, you don't go be that.
But
for these people when lose their lives, why not compensate their family members so that they go know, say, okay, oh, this thing don't happen. Even though, no position where you go give them, and go replace the person when don't go, but to a considerable degree, go feel make their mind come and say, okay, this country, put our people when we say don't die first. We get somebody when they call us all the way from Agege. Good morning and welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Good morning. Hello, yeah, good morning. Okay. You hear us?
Yeah, I can hear you very
well. Okay, wait to be your name. Where are you call us from?
My name is Natane from Agege.
Okay.
Natane, this is your voice and the thing. If you like say this topic, they touch you very well.
Yeah.
I have contribute to hear you.
I think there is a breakdown in government on performance because we, the youth, we are very, very disappointed in the way the leaders are performing because oftentimes I see that those that we interact with, like the youth, they often say, okay, this one is my mentor, this one is my mentor. So there is the possibility that when we become the leader too, will even do worse than those in charge now.
Oga Nathaniel, what if those things where you think, say, as young people, we go do so that we don't go end up like those people when we say they don't be good people for government?
I think the best thing for us to do now is for the youth, in as much as we interact with one another, we have to, as a peer group, to educate us, because what we discuss usually have an influence on us when we become somebody in future. Mm-hmm.
Thank you very much, Oga Nathaniel, for this important contribution. And this one, when you don't talk, now something when we say, it touch plenty Nigerians, because you don't talk and say, a lot of young people go talk, say, this person is my mentor, that is to say, if I grow up, I won't be like this particular person. But if you can't check the behavior of that person, you'll be like, say, the person behavior, somehow, we know they talk whether na better husband or whether na better papa, but for that position, when they be like, say, behavior, get K-leg. That is to say, if you look up to this person, he likely say, if you reach that position, you yourself go behave like that person. Like but, what your Nathaniel don't suggest, he go, they're very, very good. Make we, as young people, they teach ourselves, they inform ourselves, they know, say, not be only bad, bad things, specifically use make money for this country, or specifically use successful. But, achievement and accomplishment, now, if you do things when we say people love, people like, and people benefit from, at that time you'll get rest of mind and peace of mind. Not be to buy big motor or live for big house.
But in all sincerity, Nathaniel said something. But then, for us to be able to say, okay, would they look up to somebody, at least the leaders on their own part, I know say yes, at this point in time, sincerely, not be people who feel just they say, we won't carry all our trust, say, okay, see the person where they inspire me, see the person where they look up to as them, leader where we say, I won't become like, you understand? But in this case, because of say they don't, somehow they don't feel lost, because they always talk and say, the futures of tomorrow, they are at hand. But that future will never really feel addressed, will never they see. Okay, I write about now. Just as you talk, it is our hand to say, okay, make we re-strategize, make we tell ourselves some basic truth, make we address issues, so that make we, within ourselves as youth, make we feel do something, we say, we will be inspired among ourselves, even if our leaders or people they look up to, no go feel do it for us, make we feel do it, do it for ourselves. We get Edward. Edward, they call us from Ikoyi. Good morning, Edward. Edward, good morning.
Yeah, good morning, Mr. Chukwudi.
Good morning. Good morning, Edward. I beg you, get 60 seconds.
Okay. Let me just be very transparent to the point. When you talk about accountability, I believe our government, they don't fail us to a very large extent. When you say even our president said, they don't tell us the truth.
Okay.
In this current administration, when Mr. President, if he tell us the English here for Union Bank, to get two houses, what is the value of the share? And what is the value of the property? If really our Mr. President wants to be fair to us, he will tell us the value of the share. That is number one. Then number two, the corruption in security agencies. You don't have the level would be a fact. It is very, very obvious. Last year, I was also asked to pay 150,000 men.
For job? Edward.
Okay, Edward, thank you very much for your important contribution.
Thank you very, very much.
Sorry, say we don't get plenty time to take all your call. We go quickly rush enter inside this break. When we go this break, come back. If you get the opportunity, Oga Edward, call us back to complete this your important discussion. No go anywhere. Now Wazobia Max, now Wazobia TV, and now AS E DEY. Now you go complete time. Oh. Welcome back to AS E DEY HOT. We get justice. In the our phone line, in the call us all the way from Abuja. Oga Justice, good morning and welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Justice, good morning.
Oga Justice, you there? Okay. Like I said, the network no good. Oga Justice to make it.
Make we take this issue back to what we talk about. Say, okay, accountability. That is the issue of say. I give you responsibility as the presidency, and then I expect say at least I don't give you appointment. I expect say at least anything will come out from that appointment I give you, it go fall back on me. We put you there. Okay, but in this case, we feel say because of say we don't get a particular appointment, we feel just carry out that office the way we like, and then in the end, if anything happen, you know, consign us as long as they no be elected offices. But in this case. The way they manage this particular issue, they take handle them in the last administration, calls for in a sense we say it calls for due investigation. Due investigation in the sense that the presidency then will be Oga Jonah suppose at least fit come out, stand, say, okay, see waiting and waiting happen. See reasons why I no fit address this matter the way I suppose address them. Because, sincerely, as it don't happen, now him will hold responsible. Mm-hmm. Because now, Abba Moro will talk about now under his administration, the man reign. And because of say we don't even see the due process for this matter being carried out, then who will choose to hold responsible? The president himself. Mm-hmm. And the way they even can handle the matter, just play and wishy washy, can't even allow the man day for office till the end of his stay. I mean, to the end of that administration, now I tell you, say, I mean, our government sometimes, they break the hearts of Nigerians.
Very, very
and that
true.
Is why we would always talk and say, it is only when Nigerians, we collectively raise our voices up, when we talk, say, yes, see our government, see what we want from now.
Mm-hmm.
They fight for our own rights. Now that time, you go see, say, things could happen the way it's supposed to happen.
Very,
if we see, say, we call ourselves the leaders of tomorrow. We know they see the leader, the present leader, they give us that mantle of people who will replace them tomorrow.
Very,
then
very
it
true.
Is our job to also make sure, say, that mantle, we fight for them. And our true one voice, collective voice, we will put down. Now you go to say, yes, this will done this serious to come take over leadership. Now
very
so
true.
We suppose they do things. And now so things suppose they play out in this our country, Nigeria.
It go good make we emphasize, say, to create job, no be bad thing. If you look situation finish, talk, say, okay, well, Nigerians, they suffer job, no day. You won't do waiting, go create jobs, no be bad thing at all. But waiting with the talk, we say, if they appoint you to represent people or in service to the people, you must ensure, say, everything when you do, you follow waiting day inside the law. First and foremost, something when they don't capture inside budget.
Exactly.
If you can't begin, they do them. Now, if you say, you go need approval.
Mm.
And if people, when we say, supposed to give approval, come and go talk, say, they don't give approval.
Mm-hmm.
What you don't do, it is very, very unlawful.
Mm.
Then number two, if you create jobs or people will not get jobs, if you talk, say, you won't do something to alleviate the condition of people when they suffer, why you can't collect money from them in return? Now, if you can't collect this money, as we talk, 676 million, 675,000, waiting them do with this money till today. Wait, maybe somebody give us the breakdown of how they take spend this particular money.
Yeah.
How many people then give employment? Those when we say their family members die for this particular incident.
Waiting
government
don't
do to compensate them.
Mm-hmm.
Waiting government don't put in place to use ensure say if we do something like this, it no go happen again.
Again, yeah.
Since that time till date, what we don't do to ensure say okay, we create plenty of jobs inside this our country. These are some of the questions when we say we suppose they answer. We're not supposed to live for a country where we say, God bless us with everything, and people go still, they suffer. If people, they suffer for this country, where God don't bless us with. Other countries of the world, when they struggle, what do we expect from them?
Good.
We get Femi all the way from Ikorodu. Oga Femi, good morning and welcome to AS E DEY HOT. Oga Femi, you there? Ibla say the rain went for Lagos this morning, no allow air. Oga Femi all the way from Ikorodu to make an important contribution.
Chukwudi,
but from some of all the calls we don't enter, many of our people when we say don't make some very, very important contribution. It go good make we point out some things when we say they don't talk.
Mm-hmm.
Oga Clement, when corroborate with Oga Clement talk, say indeed, we get National Association of Unemployed Graduates for inside this country. This one don't make the work of government very, very easy. Because if we get the union of people when we say, they're not already talking, say, okay, well, based on the things when we face for this country, things they had, we never see work, but we don't galvanize to use make the thing easier for us. Government, when they committed and serious to job creation, go if we start from somewhere. Because if you get people when we say, they talk, say, we won't work, not we say we won't do bad thing or won't chuck our hand inside bad thing so that we go if we survive. Government supposed to know how they'll take free do other things to use and ensure, say, they do them. And we get Madam Peace when call us all the way from Makurdi, and Precious when call us all the way from Rivers. They've been give us example of say for not be just for inside immigration, for different parts of our paramilitary, we get incidents when we say people go call you, ask you, say, make you bring money. One of our callers even talk of the Federal Task Force, say she paid 200,000 naira just because of say when they look for work. Person when they find work, when you talk to them, pay 200,000, how you expect the person to take survive? All these things, that is when we say we're supposed to consider not be just government, we as a people also for inside our country. If we blame government for everything, and we they use our own and they do bad things, it's gonna cause more problems for inside this our Obodo, Nigeria.
If you say we get a caller. Okay, we don't lose that one. Chukwudi, you don't talk and finish. The good thing about this whole thing, you see, I see they talk and they are just they excited, say this matter say at least now under this administration they try to uncover her, because it is say we still continue under the same past administration. I know to say this matter we will still do it, we will even say we will revisit her. But under this administration, we say they don't promise to at least address the issue of corruption. At least we don't see that drastic change, that drastic move to say, okay, make we revisit some of these issues that we play out in the last administration, or rather we play out in old government. So at least we will take and prepare ahead of tomorrow. Because if we not look the past, address the past, we not go fit at least find solution to the future. We don't identify this key problem. But the major thing we will suppose they look now and say, okay, just as Chukwudi don't talk, how we will take protect those loopholes, fill up those loopholes, so that issues like this. And problems like this, we don't go feel anything. We don't go experience them again.
Very true. We get Clinton all the way from Abuja.
Good morning, Oga Clinton.
Good morning and welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Okay, good morning.
Good morning.
Please, wetin I want to contribute for this matter, when they're on board. One, I know that maybe you'll be giving me 60 seconds.
Right on.
Okay, what I want to say is this. The issue of leaders of tomorrow. One, the old ones are the ones still sitting on the so-called the seat, the political seat. We never allow the young ones to come up. Meanwhile, the youth, the so-called youth, will also come up and go there. When they arrive, they shut their mouth. So tell me, how will the youth of this country go to the extent of being the leaders of tomorrow?
Oga Clinton, I beg, give us advice. What do you think, say, Nigerian youths go do to change this situation?
Now, first of all, we should have a stronger youth organization.
Okay.
When I mean a stronger youth, those who have no fear of devil. You understand what I'm saying?
We understand.
They hear you.
So, now, this one is the first thing. Let's have a stronger organization. When you have a stronger organization, who will not even care what whoever is talking about.
Because of time, thank you very much. We appreciate your contribution. Stronger youth organization, when we say they're not going to look anybody face to ensure say they carry the youth. Our last caller, Oga Daniel, all the way from Niger. Oga Daniel, you get 45 seconds to make your contribution. Welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Oga Chukwudi, good morning.
With the
good
morning, Daniel.
Daniel, we hear you.
The responsibility
and accountability.
When we say responsibility, we get leaders where they are above 60. And the youth are not participating. So when you say responsibility and accountability, that means you don't know among of it. Look at our government today.
Oga Daniel, what do you feel do to use them to use when they participate for this particular process?
You didn't hear me?
Who didn't hear you?
You go only see a minister where they less than 35.
Very true.
You look at our the minister for youth and sport. How old is he? It's about 50-something years old.
Very true, very true.
So it comes to a time that we need to give the youth opportunity to perform as well.
Thank you very much for this contribution.
Time to give the youth opportunity to participate for the particular process. Just like waiting Oga Clinton from Abuja don't talk. We're not going to waste time. Until we come back again tomorrow with another topic where they come out plenty smoke to discuss them on top of the ogbonge program AS E DEY HOT. Una bye-bye.
If you know, just enjoy the video they want to just watch, make sure you sharply subscribe to our channel. Not done it.